And ye shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. John chapter 8, verse 32. May the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord uplift his countenance upon you and grant you peace. Now forevermore.
Amen.
Go in peace. God bless you.